Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to clear all Safari history on an Apple iPhone or iPad. If you've never cleared the history from the Safari web browser on your iPhone or iPad, then everything you've ever looked at is there. All of it. Just waiting for someone else to find it. If there are unsavory or questionable things living in the Safari history on your Apple iPhone or iPad, it's most likely in your best interest to clear that out before someone stumbles onto it. And if it's there, someone will eventually find it. You can get rid of all your browsing history in Safari with a few taps on your screen. Step 1. Tap to launch Safari on your Apple device. Step 2. Tap the bookmarks icon in the list of icons along the bottom of the Safari browser window. The bookmarks icon looks like an open book. Step 3. Ensure the tab with the bookmark icon is selected along the top of the bookmark screen. Step 4. Select History. The History window opens. Step 5. Tap the blue Clear button in the lower right corner of the History window. A list of options flies up from the bottom of the screen with a warning that all cookies and website data will be cleared from your device. Step 6. Tap All Time. Your Safari browsing history on your Apple iPhone or iPad will automatically be entirely erased.